Mammal is a warm-blooded animal that can feed milk to its young and has any form of fur or skin covering its body. Some of the earliest forms of mammals include the woolly mammoth, saber-toothed tiger, and the palobrus, which is a type of cattle.
A large amount of fossils have been found from the Miocene and Oligocene periods using Legerstätten. These are fossils deposits that include the preserved fossil animals from the past. These help scientists discover the characteristics of past animals and their relations to the animals to the modern world.
The Cenozoic era, also known as the Age of the Mammals, began around 65 and a half million years ago. This was when many of the mammals that we know today began to form. Because there were no longer any dinosaurs, smaller land mammals began to take over the land during this time. Some of the first whales and fish also began to appear. By the middle of the Eocene epoch, although they were in different forms than they are today, all of the major groups of animals that are alive currently have already come into existence.
The mammals from the past have evolved into the animals we know today, such as lions, monkeys, giraffes, and bears, and other animals that you may know of.